There is no shame in deterrence. Having a weapon is very different from actually using it.